collaborating with pianist Margaret Chen this evening on her program. This recital is presenting a partial fulfillment from a Bachelor of Music degree in instrumental performance. During her time at TMU, True Grace has been involved in the University Orchestra, the String Ensemble, and the Chamber Ensemble, including being the section leader for the second violins in the University Orchestra. These groups, she told me, have been her favorite part of her time at TMU, because of the opportunities for musical growth and learning, as well as the camaraderie that she has shared with her fellow musicians. She's had the opportunity to travel to Kentucky to play at the Ark Encounter with these string players, as well as a member of the chorale, to Israel and Italy, where she got to sing and play the violin. Additionally, Truly Grace has played for a number of weddings and other events, and is a faithful and active member of the music ministry at Santa Clarita Baptist Church. Truly Grace would particularly like to thank her family members, her fiance Nathaniel and the Baker family, as well as her friends for their support, and all of you for the gift of your time this evening. Please join me in prayer as we dedicate this recital to the Lord. Father, we thank you for Truly Grace, for the opportunity that she has this evening to share the music that she has been so faithfully working on. I ask that you would give her joy and delight as she plays, that this would be a sacrifice of praise to you, that you would get great glory through it. Father, I thank you that we can gather with her to enjoy this moment this evening together, and I ask that as you get glory from it, that you would give us pleasure in the listening. Would she be able to play with facility and musicality as she's practiced, and we give you the honor and praise for that. In the name of Christ, amen. Mm-hmm. Please join me in welcoming Truly Grace Lutz.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.